My name is Becky Edwards. I'm the assistant coach with the women's soccer team here at the University of Tennessee, and I started in June of 2022. Joe and John have been here for quite a while and worked together for a little bit. So for me coming on as an assistant coach, I work primarily with the attacking players, cutting film and on-field working with them, trying to vary the way that we attack. That's kind of more my on-field responsibilities. Obviously, a lot of recruiting goes into it as well. I grew up in the Philadelphia area playing soccer and went on to play collegiately at Florida State, and after college I played professionally for 9 years in the US and in Sweden. When I finished playing professionally, I went back to Florida State where I did my undergrad and was a graduate assistant with the soccer team there. Once I was done at Florida State, I was the assistant coach at the University of Pennsylvania and then accepted the position here in June. I had Kate Margraf call me from US Soccer and asked if I wanted to get involved with the youth national teams and coach with them, and I was like, of course, you know, that's a dream come true, and had the opportunity to go with them to France in June and work with them in the Sud Ladies Cup, and then fortunately was offered the opportunity to go to Costa Rica for the World Cup, and again, an opportunity that I couldn't pass up, and very, very grateful for the support of Joe and John and the players and the administration here to go be in Costa Rica during that, and very, very excited to be here at the University of Tennessee.
My name is Ryan Metzger. I'm the Assistant Director of Olympic Sports Performance here at the University of Tennessee. I work with women's soccer. I'm involved in all of their practice, all of their lifting in the weight room, any of their conditioning. I run their warm-ups, their cool-downs at games, at practices. So there's a lot in the day-to-day from a soccer standpoint that I'm involved in. So the reason why my position is so important for a soccer athlete is I believe that a lot of people look at the game of soccer and they see a lot of running, but they don't realize how dynamic a soccer athlete really has to be. Soccer is extremely physical, and women are at a really high risk for injury in this sport. And so the more resilient that we can make them in those moments of physicality, the better that they're gonna be and the healthier that they can be for their season. I actually ended up being a strength and conditioning coach because I'm the youngest of 5 kids. I have 2 older brothers and they were like the coolest people to me growing up. They lifted weights and I wanted to be just like them. I was a gymnast my whole life. Lifting has always been a part of my athletics career. When I got to college, I met the collegiate strength and conditioning coach at Wisconsin Oshkosh where I went, and he just had such a positive impact in my life. He would sit down and talk with me about his career path, and I realized that this was really something that I wanted to do. I wanted to be part of athletics and I wanted to make an impact on these young individuals.
My name is Macaulay Soto. I'm the Director of Operations for Women's Soccer. My job on a day-to-day basis is usually never the same, but a lot of things that I do come with team travel, making sure that everything is handled, where it's buses, hotels, team meals on the road, kind of being a liaison through the other departments and helping in those sort of aspects. But it's pretty much just making sure that the day-to-day operations of the soccer program run smoothly. That way the coaches can just coach. When I was in college, I knew that I wanted to stay in soccer at some aspect of it. I didn't think I really wanted to coach, so I kind of thought career-wise, what do I want to do? My uncle's the director of operations for Purdue men's basketball, and I did an internship with him one summer, and I just kind of fell in love with what he did. So that after that internship, I was sold on wanting to do this.
I think when I initially heard from Joe, you know, for the assistant coaching position, it immediately drew my attention, right? It's the University of Tennessee, and to work for such a prestigious program and institution, I knew would be special. I think once I met the team and the players individually, I knew that they were unique and special, and their competitiveness and their fighting spirit and their overall team chemistry, I think, was apparent from day one. And that's something that, you know, I wanted to be a part of.
I've only been here since April, but I feel like I've known this team for so long. Their personalities are so different, but they complement each other so well. I feel like I can joke around with them, but they understand that there's work to be done, and they're extremely talented at what they do. And I'm just happy to be part of it.